No matter where we are, pesticides touch many aspects of our everyday lives. From growing healthy food and protecting us from tick and mosquito-borne diseases, to making sure our homes are free from unwanted pests. So how can you be sure that pesticides are not harming you or your family? Thanks to Health Canada's scientists, pesticides approved for use in Canada can be used safely. Before a pesticide can be sold or used in Canada, a thorough science-based risk assessment is done. Like many things in our lives, pesticides can pose some risks, but it all depends on the potential effects of the product and how we are exposed to it. Health Canada scientists evaluate hundreds of studies on the potential human health effects and the ways people can be exposed to a pesticide. People may come into contact with pesticides through the skin, diet, or by breathing them in. In conducting a risk assessment, they look at people who apply pesticides and anyone else that could be exposed following its use. Special attention is paid to possible effects on more sensitive groups of people, like pregnant women, infants, children, and the elderly. All of these things are considered as part of Health Canada's risk assessment. Once these scientists have fully studied the exposure and effects, they're able to determine the potential level of risk posed by the pesticide. Managing risks can include restricting how, where, and when a pesticide can be used to minimize exposure to people applying it and anyone around them. Directions for use and warnings on approved pesticide labels can include wearing gloves, only using the product in well-ventilated areas, and keeping pesticides out of reach of children and pets. So the next time you need to use a pesticide, look for the registration number to make sure the product is authorized for use by Health Canada. And remember to follow the directions on the label. All of these steps are taken to protect you, your family, and the environment. For more information, go to canada.ca/pesticides. A message from the Government of Canada.